Hi, I'm Kate Hadley, a market development agronomist with Bayer Crop Science. Today, I'm going to make you a fusarium head blight specialist in no time at all. Let's get started.
Let's talk about a serious disease in cereals, fusarium head blight. It's a fungal disease that attacks the heads of wheat, barley, oats, and other small cereal grains. Moist, warm conditions promote spore development on infected crop residue, which are then carried by wind or transmitted during a rain event to then infect cereal crops during the flowering stage of crop development. Here's what a fusarium infection would look like in your wheat. You'll most likely see this in the later stages of grain development. See that? The kernels can appear pink or chalky white and shriveled up like tombstones. If you see this in your crop, there's not much you can do. Prevention is the only way to protect your crop. So start planning now for next season.
What does FHB mean for your bottom line? Plenty. FHB results in a lower yield, grade, and quality, which can all lead to a downgrade at the elevator.
Healthy wheat can receive a number one grade at the elevator, getting the highest return. But wheat with fusarium head blight infection can be downgraded, and that's a lot less dollars in your pocket. So what can you do? Start by putting a management strategy in place to help reduce the FHB risk on your farm. This strategy includes a high-quality fungicide like Prosaro PRO from Bayer. Apply as a preventative application in wheat from when at least 75% of the heads on the main stem are fully emerged to when 50% of the heads on the main stem are in flower.
Thanks for listening, everyone. And don't forget to look at our other disease specialist videos. And as always, visit our website to learn more. And that's time.